Hey guys, hope you enjoyed the wee fail montage the other night. Now, I'm gonna try and get past this bullshit. The hell happened there?
Survivors?
I don't know how I'm gonna do this, I really don't. What the hell? Why am I walking sideways? Okay, game. Not gonna grab that. Where is it? Oh, how the fuck did I miss that?
Damn it.
All those times. What the hell? See, I noticed while I was watching it back that what I thought was a werewolf there with me was not a werewolf. So if I have a quick look and it's a fucking shotgun. I'm gonna take my time though right now. Wait until one of them comes down here. Shoot the flower. And leave. Come on, get outside. Run. Okay, this is running. Cool. Speaking of big thing. Let's stay away from her.
Shit.
Oh, he does not give a fuck. I press the wrong button. Get off. Oh, okay. Big guy sent him away. What the f- Ignore that guy. I should have grabbed that fucking herb. Alright. Oh my god, run! No, you motherfucker! Damn it, you fucking son of a bitch. God damn it.
Is it over?
There's no end to them.
Is it over?
There's no end to them.
What the fuck? Are you serious? Wait, let go. I'm not here to shave you. Leave me alone. Roar to you too. When did I get an arrow in the knee? Okay, that took me way too fucking long. Oh look, now I bandaged my hand up.
Wait.
She's kind of creepy. Not liking this. No, I am not liking this. I have no fucking bullets. Are you serious? I can make another. I have two rusted scrap. Can I go in here? No. Yes, this is what I'm doing. I'm gonna take my time to go back. Because of all this stuff here. Stuff I couldn't pick up while I was running for my life. Oh, something outside. Oh my god, I have bullets. Not many, but I have bullets. I don't know how much of this is going to be kept in the video because I died a lot. Might have another small montage, but we did it. We made it through that section. I'm probably going to end this one very soon. I just want to have a quick run through this, run through here, make sure I didn't miss anything. But yeah, I'm probably gonna end this one here. I mean, you guys won't see much, but I spent way too fucking long doing this. So long, in fact. I almost had to stop it and try again tomorrow, because I'm running out of time for recording today. Wasn't there a barricade here before? What's this? It's locked, okay. I'm gonna need to come back here later. I think that's about everything. I grabbed what I could while I was running. I didn't kill a whole lot of them. No, we'll talk
in
to the old bag.
And in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
It's you. The child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming!
No. Wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again!
Rose is here?
Okay, crazy old bitch. So yeah, I'm in this one here, guys. I've got some bullets, not many bullets. Hopefully it's enough to get past this, whatever's gonna happen next. Oh my god. Yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this. If you did, make sure to leave a like. Feel free to leave a comment down below. Please give me some tips. Anything. I did not realize how difficult this was going to be. So I will be happy to accept any tips. And yeah, if you want to see more videos in the future, just make sure you subscribe. Oh, and before I go, you guys may have seen what I was doing in the last part. I forgot to mention it. But I learned in my many fails that if you shoot one of the werewolf-liking looking motherfuckers, when they're about to swing at the door, it interrupts the animation. So I used that to my advantage to try and survive that nightmare, which seemed to work in the end there. So yeah. Other than that, guys, I'll catch you everyone later.